How many, what percentage of the youth do you think right now is really focusing on the career? The last one was a very good quote which sir has mentioned over here. The nation needs you and you are the hero for yourself and for the nation. Okay? Building the national character. Sir has already said four things which Swami Vivekananda gave. And out of which the last two, okay, the nationalism and the patriotism is what I would like to speak few minutes on that. Nationalism and patriotism. Okay? Yes, we all are focused, we all have goals, we all have dreams, we want to achieve it. But while doing that, are we also thinking about our nation? What is our responsibility towards the nation? And as faculty members, these all our young faculty members also sitting here, are you building the national character in the youth to compete with all over the world? And what India really stands for. So if there is any message today on this auspicious occasion of Swami Vivekananda's birth anniversary is that we need to build a strong character. Character, a word itself, is such a wonderful word. Okay? More we speak about it, more we can live it. Your own individual personality and your own character, how you behave daily and how you treat others is also important. But at the same time, the national character, the character where nation comes first, okay, and everything else comes later. And the history is the proof. Itihas gawah hai ki jis desh mein, the countries where national character was given the first priority, those countries have right now ruling the world. Those countries are the leading economies of the world. Okay, all the countries where that is, if you see one single thread or a fabric which holds those countries is the national character in the youth of that country. So you all as the youth, you all are the messengers of those and the ambassadors, emissaries of those 80 crore people, youth of India. You all have to inspire because you all have taken a special career, the management career. Okay, the career itself is about inspiring and managing people and motivating them to move the next level. There will be engineers, there will be doctors, there will be a lot of people. But you all are a different breed of professionals. Okay, so create an inspiring personality. Create an environment of inspiration around you. Inspire your friends, brothers, sisters, family members to move to the next level of whatever they are. Okay? And if you are able to do that, then it's a real tribute to Swami Vivekananda because that's what he was actually trying to say through various quotes, whatever the quotes were. Right? It is so difficult to stay focused. So easy to get distracted. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
If you ask me what are the five characteristics of youth or being youth, by staying with all of you all from last 12 years, so many youngsters have passed out from this institute. So I have learned from them that one of the most important thing in the youth as a youth is that the energy level is so high, if you do not channelize it, it can go in any direction. It can go in the negative direction also, it can go in the positive direction also. If you see all the fine soldiers of any army or anywhere in the world, they are all youngsters. If you see the most finest terrorist people also, they are also youngsters. Right? So the energy level is same, but they have been channelized in different direction. Some have gone in the positive direction, some have gone in the negative direction. Now as Education Institute and all the faculty members here, our role definitely is to channelize the energy in the positive direction, to build the national character, the patriotism, and take the youth in the right direction. But at the same time, the youth also has to remember that they have some duties. And if your teacher is also going in the wrong direction, you will have to guide them to come back in the right direction. We remember, I have given you one very important role today. Make sure. Even if I am going in the wrong direction, please make sure to tell me that this is how we should go and this is how the nation can build. Are we clear?
Yes. Okay.
So, on this day now I know there are competitions. Actually, I decided to speak after the competition, but then later on I realized I have to conduct some class for the senior students. So, I will be finishing my talk right now and then you all can continue with the program. I thank Sir Dr. Moite and Dr. Subbarao specifically. I'll just, you know, with your permission, quickly tell you why we have invited both of them. Last minute invitation was there. Actually, yesterday you got the invitation. Okay? Because actually this is the first program of this year. Many students are yet to reach and some are still doing their internships and things like that. But yesterday I realized who can be the best chief guest for this program, who can be the guest of honor for this program. Then I realized the people who have the energy level like a youth, at the age, sir, most of, I think you all are above 75, both of you all are above 75, please give them a big hand. They are the inspiration. You are kaisa hona chahiye, aisa you are. Are we clear? You see the energy level that they have at this age and at that age at which you are right now. Jo age hai jisme duniya jeetne ki taakat hai, 20-22 saal mein. Right? If you see the warriors of all the great historians, whether it was Alexander or whether it was the great warrior Shivaji Maharaj also, all the warriors were in the age group of 17 to 18 and 20 is the maximum of 22. Are we clear? So you all are at that age at which you can win the world in your own way. So be inspired, win the world. Thank you very much for your precious time.